Hi, my name is Julie Mélan and I am an illustrator.
I've been using watercolor to draw cute, clumsy and expressive animal characters to illustrate several children's books, published by Penguin Random House or Fleurus. A cheerful kitty with an umbrella, an affectionate rabbit in pajamas, an attentive bear reading a book. The human clothes, positions and expressions of an animal character reveal their personalities, and it's always fun to see a fox wearing glasses. Working with a classic style, I explore colors, light and shadows to paint different atmospheres and bring a personal approach to a scene. To do that, I have fun with watercolor, which is for me simply the best way to express softness and playfulness of childhood. In this Domestika course, you will learn how to create beautiful and appealing animal characters for children's books using watercolor. For the final project, you will sketch and paint a scene with a dynamic and expressive animal protagonist for children's books. I will show you the materials we will use on our journey, and I will explain to you how to play with watercolors. I will teach you ways to sketch dynamic characters and communicate their feelings with facial expressions. It will then be time to start our project by choosing a subject, set, characters and a scene to sketch a composition and draw its final version. We will choose our colors and paint light and shadows to sculpt volumes. We will also learn how to make our characters stand out and incorporate details to improve the picture. I'll explain how to scan and edit our results using Photoshop and how to share and promote your art on social media. And finally, I will give you some tips on how to present your work to professional publishers and how to find your own style. By the end of the course, you'll be ready to create anthropomorphic characters with the proper expression chosen according to your own sensibility. You will only need brushes, watercolor paper, and paint. You will also need a computer with Photoshop if you want to make some final digital adjustments. Immerse yourself in your private woodland and bring your own animal character to life with watercolor.